I have to say to you, enjoy your student years. They are probably one of the best things that is ever going to happen to you. And it is up to you what you will take out of them. But we, and especially in collaboration with the student organization of the University of Primorska, are offering some additional chances for you. You can do recreational beach volleyball, basketball, windsurfing, water polo, running, or any other sport that you fancy. If you are more interested to German festival or street arts, it's also something that we organize. Students with entrepreneurship mind have a chance to join our incubator and develop their ideas further. And maybe you are more interested in your studies and you also want to be involved with them in the evening. In this case, you can join one of our professional student associations that function around the faculties. For example, the Association of Students of Biopsychology or Biodiversity. You can also get involved in our research activities, outreach activities, study competitions, projects, or some other summer programs that we offer throughout the year. Or if you just want to be more relaxed or enjoy wild parties, that's also something that is happening overall. So, all in all, I believe that there will be something you'll be able to find for yourself and enjoy during your studies. Go up!